Welcome everyone to Sea of Thieves in 60, where I explain something cool about the game in 1 minute. In this episode, we'll look at how to improve your cannon aim. First of all, don't pick a really thick cannon, they're just too bulky and difficult to aim. I prefer either original or Sea Dog cannons. I suggest first practicing at an inactive skeleton fort. Here, you can get a feel for the curve of the cannonballs as you fire them, by going in a straight line past one of the towers. The cannonball will curve in whatever direction your ship is moving, so fire before you reach the target. Once you think you've got this down, set your ship in a circle around the island. The curve will now be a little different. Practice hitting towers on the island at different distances, speeds, and rotations. Know the way your cannons work. Now you can start getting into real combat with moving targets. I would recommend grabbing a Ghostly Voyage from the Order of Souls after you hit reputation level 25 with the company, or you can sail the Flameheart if he's active. Just keep practicing and you'll be a master in no time. And that's Sea of Thieves in 60.